We asked 100 people, besides pictures, name something that people put in photo albums. For $2,000, name something that lets off steam. And the survey said... Name a place where people leave an extra house key. Well played. For $4,000. Name something women do for hours on end. We asked 100 people, at what sport do you think a woman could beat a man? We asked 100 people, name something that superstitious people think brings good luck. Let's see what the survey said. Get ready to steal. Okay, now it's your chance to steal. Okay. We asked 100 people, name an occasion on which you take a lot of pictures. And the survey said, let's see what the survey said. Get ready to steal. You could still win the game. Try and give me the most popular answer to this. Name something that spins around. Let's see what the survey said. Well played. Well played. Let's see what the survey said. The top five answers are on the board. Name something that squeaks. Okay. Get ready to steal. Okay. You could still win the game. Name a place where you might find a phone to use when yours is broken. Name a place in a hotel where you might hide extra cash. Name something that gets passed around the office. Name a specific food people like to buy fresh from the farm. Name something you might find under your bed when you clean. Name something that gets passed around the office. Name a place where you might find a phone to use when yours is broken. You said, what did the survey say? Name a place in a hotel where you might hide extra cash. You said, good answer. Name something that gets passed around the office. You said, let's see what the survey said. Name a specific food people like to buy fresh from the farm. You said, and the survey said, name something you might find under your bed when you clean. You said, is it up there? Name a place where you might find a phone to use.